How's it going, Beth? My name is Paradise. Hi. Welcome back to the Crooked Man.
What you?
Oh shit, we can't move very fast. How about I use my energy drink? Does that help? Ah, shit. Well, at least I can save. Where did they go? I'm gonna have to check the puzzle, please. Can I make a word out of yow? Family. Alright. Was it correct? Genius pill strikes again. There needs to be a song that goes like that. Alright, what's in the safe? I don't care about the safe right now. Oh, there he is. Fluffy! Oh, don't die on me, Fluffy. I love you, man.
Sniff! What? No, I don't want to throw it away!
I have to do something about that thing. Oh, shit! I saw this little thing. This worked in Misao, right? I'll use this against that monster. It worked in Misao. It has to work now.
Get away from Fluffy, you motherfucker!
Mr. David!
I love how he calls me Mr. David.
Mr. David!
Fluffy, you're not hurt?
Nope, I'm fine. I'm sorry, Mr. David. It is my fault that you got hurt, Mr. David.
It's okay. Not your fault. You didn't do anything wrong.
Mr. David!
Sorry, I don't know what's up with that. Sorry about that.
Guess what? I'm not sorry. What you gonna do about it? You gonna lick the screen?
Ugh! That's just... Why would you do that? You didn't actually do that, you crazy. It's not your fault. Don't be distraught. Maybe I shouldn't say this, but this kind of thing happens all the time. If we had noticed a little sooner, what is going on here? What is up with that? Oh no. I didn't die, did I? No, we're fine. Yes!
Mr. David!
Did I pass out? Damn it! It still hurts, damn monster.
Mr. David, are you really okay?
Yeah, Fluffy, I'm fine. You're not hurt?
Nope.
I'll be fine too. Sorry for worrying you. Looks like that monster went away. Fucking love Fluffy. Usually you hate kids in new games, but Fluffy's alright. Clemmy Clue's cool too, of course.
I want my mama. I don't like monsters. I don't like the dark.
Fluffy. Don't cry, Fluffy. Should we go to the police? I'm sure your mother's there, so...
I told Mama I'd wait. Mama said she was proud of me, so I'll wait for her. Mama would lie. She's going to come for me. So I have to wait here.
I get the feeling she abandoned him. I give him a little more time, then I'll force him to go if I have to. I'd wonder what his mom's doing, though, leaving her son like this. Can't believe some people. And what's that monster up to? He was chasing me before, but now he's just after Fluffy. I don't think I can possibly know. I just need to protect him from being attacked. Maybe I should find a weapon somewhere. You're a good kid, Fluffy, putting up with all this. You're really great. I hope you're I bet your mom is really proud of you. Haul out a little more, okay? I'll stay with you.
No more monsters?
I can't say, but I'll protect you if there are. So don't wander away from me, okay?
Okay, I'll stay with you, mister.
That fire extinguisher worked just fine before, so I don't see why I'm leaving it there. But hey, you gotta do when you gotta claim a clue. I wanna check that safe. Though. Okay, it's one of those. Oh, revolver!
We're gonna kill him!
You gotta do what, Mr. Pills?
Shut up!
What?
Wow! Oh, shit!
Mr. Diamond!
Oh, a final battle began!
Monster! Mr. Diamond! Help!
Grr! This monster's damn persistent. Fluffy! Over here!
Don't kill Fluffy.
We're both after Fluffy.
No! I'm scared of the monster!
Fluffy, get over here! Don't let that monster come near you! Ah! Fluffy! Fluffy! I gotta get off the Fluffy! We played this game before! And it did not end well. I go this time.
Jeez. You're supposed to run to the exit. Oh, it is the exit.
Is he here? Fluffy!
If Fluffy dies, I will fucking uninstall this game right away.
No! No, no, no! Stay away! Mr. David, help!
Over here, Fluffy. Don't let it get near.
Ah! Run away, Mr. David, help!
Damn it, it's really after Fluffy. Why?
Fluffy, listen, don't let it catch you. Run away, I'll take care of that.
Oh, okay.
How do I do this? How do I do this? How do I do this? How does one do this?
Bang!
Oh, shit. Bang!
Bang! Fucking Fluffy, don't be...
He's like, I'm fabulous! Fuck, this is difficult! I just gotta not shoot Fluffy, but it's so tempting!
It's like, la 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 la! That's right, motherfucker! This is the end! Don't come near Fluffy again, you
know? Oh, there's a spotter on that bitch!
Pant gasp! I don't know how many times I shot it, but not even it could pant.
What? He didn't have pants? Fluffy, I'm sorry you had to go through all that, but it's alright now. You were fabulous at dancing. Fluffy, what's wrong? Were you hurt? Why? Huh?
It's so scary, but I keep hanging in here, and I just wanna go home.
So, why won't Mama come?
Does Mama hate me?
Fluffy?
Mama hates me. She'll never come back for me. I'm just a mother kid.
Fluffy, that's not true. It's not. I'm thinking about my own mom. That's not you. You. I'm going to Mr. Policeman. Huh? Oh, Fluffy said it. Okay. Well, okay, I'll go with you.
I'm fine! I can go there myself!
Fluffy, you shouldn't be alone late at night.
I'm a tough kid. I can make it on my own. Even if Mama isn't there. Even if Mama isn't there, I won't cry.
What? Ah, shit. Forget the reminiscences. My head, it feels like it's gonna explode. Fluffy? He left. On his own. No, Fluffy. Your mother didn't hate you. It was you who lost faith in her. What? What have I been doing here? Wandering these ruins, looking for a man I don't know. I should go home. There's no point to this. Nothing will change. Okay. I suppose we're going home then. I'm gonna miss Fluffy though. Oh, this is creepy. I don't like this. Who's that over there? Hey, who are you? Mom? Baby. Why do you abandon me? That's not... Mom, how could you be here? I hate hospitals. You're my family. Yet you abandoned me. No! You were sick, Mom! So you left me. My own family. Couldn't stand me anymore. No! You're wrong! Don't do it, David! Who are you? My mom couldn't possibly be here. Why are you pretending to be her? It hurts, David. Just like it did then. David, let go! Are you going to try and kill me again? What? It hurts so much, David. Huh? What? Oh. I guess he cracked. What the fuck? What is she doing there?
Murderer! Somebody murderer!
Paul. David! Hey, what are you doing? Hey, stop, let go! You're trying to kill her? David! Oh man. They really tried to kill her before, huh? So that's why the doctors really wanted us to leave once she got... It appears to be a brain tumor. It's putting much pressure on her brain. Sudden changes in behavior, violent action, and memory loss can be a sign of brain illness. It's not your fault. Don't be distraught. In some cases, counseling to resolve friction in a family can uncover an illness. Maybe I shouldn't say this, but... This kind of thing happens all the time. If we had noticed a little sooner... Back to the topic of your mother. She appears to be very weak. We'll have to postpone the operation for now. We'll hospitalize her for the time being. Her condition will influence our decision. Hopefully it won't be long. Please, come by to see her often. Even if she doesn't seem to know you, she is family. No. We're not family anymore. Don't say we are. If I hadn't been stopped just like that, I would never have been forgiven for it. There really was hatred in me. And it's true, I've abandoned her in the hospital. She was my only family. My precious family who cared for me after my father left. And yet my wishes never come true. My dreams, love, and even family all go awry. I can't have anything that's not crooked. Crooked, sorry. What have I been searching for? I don't have to anymore, it's obvious now. There was only one way from the very beginning. No, no, no. What is he gonna do? Central Hospital, Fluffy, and... I'm gonna miss Fluffy, man. Okay, so there's one more chapter. Alright, I hope you bros enjoyed this episode. That was the end of Act 3 out of 4. So there's gonna be 2 more episodes. The ending, you cannot miss the ending. If you came this far, holy shack on the back of rack. If you don't watch the ending, hey, I will come over there with this fork. And I will eat this fork in front of you. Yep. Anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to Comfort Road today, and I'll see you next episode. See you soon. Bye. Work. Oh shit, I can't touch. Come on, the barrel. Well, that's fine. Freaking art. There's an art gallery. Shut up!